Ghost Actual, do you copy? This is Nomad. I can receive traffic on Cyclops.
Lima Charlie, Nomad. Your target is Boris Govoretsky. Cyclops is a Bodark that supervises the new stealth tech for drones and believes in an all-powerful Russian empire. His location is unknown, but my inside source on the island intercepted a civilian distress call that indicated Cyclops was tracking them down. I'll send over the coordinates.
Got it. Need to figure out what the nut job wants with them. Nomad out.
There's gotta be somebody. What the hell?
ID says Sophie Dunfield. Might be the one that sent the distress signal. She'll have intel on Cyclops. Have to find her. But the trail's still fresh. There may still be survivors. Crash victim. Woman, but it isn't Sophie Dunfield. Probably a co-worker. Getting hard is about the trail. I need to get back on track. This one's just been shot. Looks like Sentinels got to the engineers.
Them. Thank you. The three of us were forced to work on new stealth tech for their terrorist drones. But we didn't want to be part of the attack. We were meeting a contact that would help us hide. But then the helicopter crashed before getting to the mine.
And the Russians caught up to you.
Those soldiers said that their boss was on their way to retrieve us. Like we're objects to be used and disposed of.
All right, you three hide here until I come back. Seems like a playdate's in order, Cyclops.
Take cover! Incoming!
Cyclops.
Cyclops been eliminated. Now Stone won't have the new stealth tech for his drones. The engineers can rest easy. That Russian tracker's dead. You don't need to worry about him anymore.
My contact is on his way. He'll help us hide.
You're gonna be okay?
I think so. Injuries aside, they'll evacuate us soon. Thank you, Nomad, for your help.
Take care of yourselves.
Enemy movement in our area.